Two people, including a small child, are recovering tonight after a crash in Calaveras County. Investigators say a truck crashed into a tree on Highway 26 around 2 o'clock this morning. Both victims were taken to the hospital. The cause is still under investigation, but crews say there was heavy fog at the time of the crash.